A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tables, ladders, and chairs match, and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
The Tribal Chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history.
Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns.
And the scary part is, Saxton, the Tribal Chief is nowhere near finished.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the Phenomenal One.
A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
And introducing the challenger, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up to the moniker of Phenomenal.
You know, being known as Phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
When John Cena's here, he's back where he belongs.
He has shown the ruthless aggression for over two decades.
At one time, the most polarizing figure in WWE history. But the WWE Universe is finally giving Cena his just due.
Well, that's because he gives it 100% every night, every month, and every year.
Cody Rhodes is retired.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
And Introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Multiple tag team and Intercontinental Championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
Son has returned. Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
Prize in all of sports entertainment, the WWE Championship on the line here tonight in this often disorderly TLC match, trying to avoid disaster. It's going to be Roman Reigns, AJ Styles, John Cena, and Cody Rhodes.
No competitor can go more than 2 feet without being met with a foreign object. So many lethal weapons in a TLC match.
And it doesn't matter where you are in this match. Even the title above the ring can be used as a weapon. There's nowhere to escape the dangers.
Tell it to me straight, Corey. What's the key to success here in this TLC match?
You have to come out swinging for the fences, Corey. You have to use anything and everything you could possibly get your hands on. If you don't, just know that your opponents absolutely will.
Oh, man. Insulting.
Hey! Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Power slam. Good night.
Up handle applied.
Oh, that's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Brain buster.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Look at the power.
And taking it to the trachea. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Comes back into the ring.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, an elbow! What a counter! Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Getting him into the corner.
Uh-oh.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Into a powerbomb. Going right after the net.
Countering with a chop block. particularly terrible. I don't see any way to come back from that.
Oh, shot right to the kidney.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that.
He's just recomposing himself.
Locked down with a snapmare.
Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Backbreaker.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Catches him with a jawbreaker.
Rolls with a plan in mind.
Brainbuster.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
He's got it in his grasp.
Guys, I'd be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both. He returns to the ring. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Looks to me like that ladder was positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now he just got to climb.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
It's a bit of a risky move, right? Blast the ball.
Just one step ahead.
It's a recipe for cracked ribs.
Locked himself in the ropes.
Styles just ragdolled to the outside. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Looking to end this.
Crossroads.
The champions need to finish the job.
Oh, no. Someone called the orthodontist.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
He's back into the ring.
To the floor.
Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal run around here.
He's latching on to it.
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Here is your winner and